What is your message to the people of Ferguson and others who are looking to protest?
Well, I think first and foremost, keep protests peaceful. You know, this is a country that allows everybody to express their views, allows them to peacefully assemble, to protest actions that they think are unjust, but using any event as an excuse for violence is contrary to rule of law and contrary to who we are.